brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
Tell me about your character and where does he fit into what's going on here in Kin?
Well, my character's name is Elijah Selinsky. He's a very quiet kid, but he's adventurous. That's really Elijah.
Oh my God.
Something crazy happens because your character finds this weapon.
Huge,
right?
Futuristic weapon. It's crazy.
My character comes to discover that he has this and starts to figure out a way to kind of use it to his own advantage.
I know I owe you guys some money. I just want you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell's that thing?
It is a strange mix of sci-fi and action chase movie. James's character, he's just like out and out bad guy, you know? I think the important thing for me is that the character always has a reason for what he's doing, and my character feels very wronged and is out to sort of avenge that wrong.
Dangerous people are coming after us.
It's all about the two brothers developing a kind of relationship with one another in the worst circumstances possible.
Whatever you've gotten him into, he's gonna figure it out eventually. I hope you're ready for that.
It's hard to tie down to any particular genre, and I mean that in a really good way. I'm really into the idea of mashing up genres, and it seemed like this was a script that really did that well.
So when audiences go and see this movie in theaters, what do you think they're really gonna love about seeing, when they see Kin?
I think they're gonna love the story of it, the adventure of it, the thrill, the suspense, everything.
Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?